Here's how you get around the comic strip. By now, you must have gotten to the main menu, where you got to me, your guide. From the main menu, you have a couple of choices. Choose Intro to get a message from Stan Lee. Press Start Comic Book to start reading from the beginning. If you press Go to Page, you'll be able to type in a page number and go right to that page. If you press Trivia, you can play the trivia game. You'll also see a switch labeled VoiceOver on, off. Switch it over to off if you want to skip the action summaries of the pages and turn off the sound effects. Finally, the Character Bios button will take you to the biographies, where you'll get the information on all the characters in the comic. Just click on any of their faces to learn more about them. Once you're at a comic page, you use the Next button to go to the next page and the Previous button to get to the page before. The Zoom In and Zoom Out buttons will make the picture larger or smaller. There are three sizes to check out. The small size is good for seeing the whole page at a time. The big size is a good size for reading. And the huge size is for great eye-popping detail. The Bios button on the control strip will take you to the character information pages. When you get to the character you want, and you decide to go back, you press Done, and you'll get to the main menu of characters. Then press Done again, and you'll get back to the comic page you are on. There's also a Help button on the control strip. Press this to get a summary showing you what buttons do what, in case you forget. Finally, you have your Menu button to get you back to the first main menu screen. You'll see the cursor turn into a hand when you roll the mouse over the comic page in the big-sized page and the huge-sized page. This means you can drag the page around the screen. To drag it, click the mouse somewhere on the page, and with the mouse button down, move the mouse in the direction you want to go. If you move the mouse all the way to the top or bottom of the page and hold it down, the page will scroll automatically. You can also move the page up or down, or in the huge page size, left and right, using the up, down, left and right arrow keys. Meanwhile, keep your eyes peeled for funny symbols on the page. They will appear in selected places throughout the comic. Usually, they will be in the lower left-hand corners of the panels, but sometimes they will be in other spots. You might see an ear, a comic book, or a TV set. Click the mouse twice anywhere in the panels with the symbols. If it's an ear panel, you'll get to hear the action. If it's a TV set, you'll get to see the action with a clip from the TV show. If it's a comic book, it'll take you back through time to another issue of the comic to give you background about the story you're reading. Then you can read the flashback issue just like the main comic, only when you're done, click back and get back to the page you were on before. Of course, when you're done with the comic, you just go back to the main menu and press quit. Nuff said.